the fuck is going on? Hey, man,
what the
so,
fuck is going on?
Mm-hmm. I got 6 bullets.
Right.
You feel what I'm saying?
Okay.
You see this shit? This number one.
What's that?
Out of 6 bullets, mm-hmm. I just want to use 2 bullets. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna use one on this one. One on this one. You feel me?
Okay.
That's what I'm proving. I don't miss, bro. I won't be here. Okay. Look at this shit. I'm gonna use. How many bullets did I tell you?
What are you
only doing? 2 bullets.
Okay, let's see. Two. Let's see your shooting skills.
Oh!
One was missed.
One?
Oh, yeah.
Shit.
You another joker, man.
Nigga, yeah.
You a joker, bro. You said 2, you use 7, and you shoot 1. Not even embarrassed.
I am bro. What are you talking about, bro?
You can't do shit,
bro. So play with me. So play with me, cut.
So what are you fidgeting?
Yeah. Man, I just want to show you like just a second. Cool. Look at this shit.
Someone is yawning here. He's very, very angry.
Look at this shit. Look at this shit. Mm-hmm. Move, nigga.
Someone is yawning very, very.
Look at this shit. Mm-hmm. Double. Yes. Yeah. What the? Double A, did you see that?
I saw it.
Double nigga!
You nailed it.
Who killed it? The nigga saying he's the one who killed it. Well, only one bullet! He was like,
Baba! I pushed you, nigga!
What you mean you pushed me?
Hey, nigga, did that shit, bro! Okay, go to the video, nigga, go to the video.
Bro, what you
want in the video?
I'm the one holding a gun.
I will rewind selector.
Bro! Go to the video. It's me who do this shit. You can't do this.
Hey, drip. Yo.
Let me say.
Yo. Hey, like.
Talk to my baby.
Hey.
How many niggas you know here, bro?
Where's so you? I have a business coming, people. Bro, sponsor my business, bro. What? I have a new business coming in, bro. Let me talk, bro.
Yeah.
Listen.
Let me. Then what the fuck are you holding me for?
Listen.
Yeah.
Okay, I have a business coming in, bro.
Yeah.
I have to sponsor my business.
Yeah.
Hey! Listen, bro. I have a business idea, so I want people to support my business, you know what I mean? I have to start.
Can you expose your business? Have you know it?
Nigga,
is it new?
This is.
Which type?
This
which
is my new business.
Which. What is your
new business? Nigga, this shit else! Cut this shit outside my house, nigga! Cut this bitch out! Let's go, man. Welcome back to another video with the boy Nduru. You feel what I'm saying? Hey, man, so we just in downtown. You feel me? We it's weekend, my boy. So we gotta get the fuck right now. We about to go pick my nigga KP. You feel me? We finna do some shit.
You know what I'm saying?
Bro, I don't see no girl here, bro. This shit.
Own it. Baby, just own it.
Oh, shit. Hey, man. I think I gotta find me a shawty, bro. A sugar mama. I'm gonna take a sugar mama home. You feel what I'm saying?
Your girl's a good type.
Let's find. Okay. Look at this. Open this window. Wait, man, I feel I find me again. I'm looking, you feel what I'm saying?
See, that car is 20 fucking million.
Right, he's sick. Yeah. Hey, bro, I don't see no shorties, bro. I don't see no bitches, bro. What the bitches there?
Yeah.
Huh?
They're there.
Nah, nigga, you kept it. I don't see no bitches here, nigga. I need them fucking bitches, you feel what I'm saying? I gotta do this. You feel what I'm saying? Oh shit, bro, what is my phone like? Oh shit, ni, I just saw a bad bitch, ni. Oh shit, yeah, stop the car, man. Damn. Look at those ones. You feel me?
Those ones.
Man, I'm gonna put them on camera.
Put them on camera?
Huh? Yo, look at that ass, bro. Hey, man. Bro, I think that's human. Man, okay, okay.
Look at these ones.
Those ones? Damn! Man, I'm gonna put my camera, bro. Hmm? Ah! Damn, she looking at me, bro. She lied at me. Man, I think she lied at me. She lied at me, nigga. She lied at me. Ah, you see that? She lied at me, nigga. Stop playing. She lied at me. You feel what I'm saying? Those niggas there. Oh, shit. Love me. She lied at me, bro. Man. I can't wait to be 18, nigga, so that I can enter the club. Done it.
Mm-hmm.
I can't wait to be 18 so that I can, like,
you can sneak
so that they can allow me to enter the club, the next club.
You
feel me?
Bruce.
Huh?
Sneak. You can just sneak in.
Sneak in? Yeah. Bruh. Like, the security, like, they'll be bullshitting, bro. They'll be like, man, fuck that nigga. Like, I can't even sneak in, cause you know what? They say, like, man, that's a kid. I don't know why I'm short, bro, but I'm proud of myself. You feel me? What those niggas do?
That's good. How are you doing there?
You feel me, like?
You're sitting,
you're
enjoying the
room. Yeah. Hey, my friend about get glizzy. Yo. Man, those niggas were like, man, what the fuck, what that nigga doing? Hey man, so let's go pick KP, bro.
Yep.
Yo, so we about to go pick my nigga KP, you feel what I'm saying? And then we finna like do some shit, bro. They say Rolex though, bro. What's good, bro? Yo, yo, nigga, give me beef.
Bro, come, how are you?
What you say? Hey!
Yo, tell him to open for me.
Oh, it's not open.
Open, eh?
And how the fuck did it open?
Nigga, you gonna be outside. Daddy, drive.
Whoa.
Drive, nigga.
How the fuck did it open?
Just.
Bro, open the damn door. Oh, shit. Open. Damn. Nigga, drippy, innit?
Hear me.
Yo, give me, bro.
Yeah. Now you can still have more fun.
Man, I got my nigga KP in the building. I got my nigga Dan in the building. What more else you want? You feel me? If you want smoke,
sure.
Here goes, lah. Where my boss at, bro?
Hmm?
Where am I?
You wait.
Where's the stick, nigga?
They're
there. How?
Man.
The stick, man. Nigga, suck.
No, it's not fun. I can see the hands. But you're not close. Be like, you feel it. You feel it. It's strength. Even before.
Oh, yeah.
You.
No. Man, you suck, bro. You suck, bro. This nigga suck, bro.
First leg, this.
You
suck. You see, it's moving.
That's just like.
I need some fucking. Yeah, I need some fucking like that. How do you feel that it's going? It's going.
Bro, you don't know how to care, poo.
How do you feel the energy? I'm hitting that. Yeah, like, I'll try that. You see?
Ooh. For the first time, yo. Danny, he said, like, if I win this game, he go buy me KFC tomorrow.
Definitely.
So, like, you see this go?
I got black hair.
Yeah.
You see?
I'm gonna be the hair. On this stage.
You see? This is gonna be. Yes!
You are the winner.
You feel what I'm saying? I won this game.
There are four games.
Yeah, I never get. I won how many?
Three.
You won what?
One.
Bruh. The plan we got. You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah, we done. Hey, yeah.
Do you know, like, I'm happy for you.
You happy for me?
I'm very happy. You won him.
This nigga. Bro, this nigga sucks. He sucks, bro. Like, he don't know how to play that shit, bro. Look, before he was like, man, let's go play that shit. I'm the best. Now, I won in fucking three games, bro.
I can see.
I won in three games, bro. What you gonna say? You're gonna say shit.
You feel me? It's your day. I'll find you in the corner.
Yeah. When is his day?
In the corner.
Your day will never.
Which corner?
Bro, I told you, bro, like, so play with me, bro.
Man.
Even you.
Man, yeah.
You suck too.
Nah.
Everyone suck. Bro. Hey, look at this sweep. Nah. Let me drive this shit, bro.
Okay. Yeah. Get the keys.
Bad drive. Yeah, I'm gonna drive.
Go drive, be nice.
You want me to drive?
Yeah.
What is she? You want me to drive?
Yeah, drive. Let's go.
Nico, you want me to drive?
Yeah, drive.
You want me to drive, bro?
Yeah, let's go.
Come close, nigga.
Let's go.
This is the clash, right? This is the clash. This is the brakes. This is the gas.
The paddle, yeah.
So I press like.
Like you place here, long place the left one.
It's easy, bro.
We shall do that in the field.
No, it's okay.
Eh? You wanna start? Okay, you put the clutch. Put in the clutch. Put in the clutch.
Yeah, this is the clutch.
Yeah, you place it long.
Yeah.
Like you move the seat behind in front.
Uh-huh. Like this.
Yeah, where you feel. Uh huh. Then you place on the clutch. Long place. Like you step on it very hard.
Yeah, very hard.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. Then I press the brakes.
Yeah, I press the brake. Then you start. Start. Like you rotate the key.
Okay, should I?
Yeah.
It's in my neutral, right?
Yeah, you start.
Should I start?
Hmm.
Where we press? Where we press?
My left foot is.
Yes.
So should I press like both of them hard?
No.
Like press the left one and you start.
Two of them hard. Two of them
hard.
Yes.
Don't remove the pedal on the clutch, the left one. Don't remove.
Okay. Well, what about the brakes?
The brake.
Okay.
Okay.
So it, so wait, this is down.
Pull your seatbelt. Pull your seatbelt.
Should I remove my leg?
Now, press this.
My left foot.
You see that red card? You see?
Okay, my left foot is.
Leave it there.
Should I leave everything?
No. Leave. Okay. Now you can leave everything for now.
Everything?
Yes, now. Now.
Okay. At the moment, you can because it's neutral.
Yeah.
So, now, like you put the left one, the left pedal.
The left one?
I replace it.
The clutch.
Yeah, place it.
Mm-hmm. Hard. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, very hard.
Yeah.
Below.
Yeah.
Now start placing on the pedal.
This one.
Yeah, the gas. Place on the gas.
The gas.
Yeah, it's called the gas. The pedal.
Should I place the gas?
Yeah, place it. Place it again. A little bit. Okay, put reverse there. Take a video.
No, wait. Hit the middle shift. Hit the middle. This one. Then press this down.
Should I press it like down?
Yes, do this one. Down.
Up.
Down. Until ready car goes. Is it?
So like my right foot, my left foot is.
It must be there. It must be. Still keep on eating it.
Also the brakes?
Yes. Put two of them. Eat all.
Same time?
Yes, same time.
So should I put it down?
Yes. Until the car goes up. Is it going up?
Yeah.
So then, be active. Huh? Then they're cooling you.
Huh?
And they're cooling you.
So
now, they can now. Automatic. Because now, we reach this one.
It's in neutral.
Yeah, it's very neutral. Yes, it's very good.
Okay, that's nice. Move that piece. That's a good one. Move. Don't put the hand there. You are not professional.
It's not moving.
Yeah, press the pedal. Don't move the leg on the crutch.
Okay, so now I should press the gas.
Yeah, press the gas.
It's in neutral.
So now
shift.
Wait. Play that one again.
Yeah. Down. Yes. Yeah.
Yes. Then, you see this?
Yes.
You see this?
Yeah.
Push it until the end.
I'm pressing clutch and brake same time.
No. No crash.
So as you release brakes?
Yeah, you can release brakes. But you must be active. You must know where the brake is. Mm-hmm. The indicator of everything.
Yeah.
Move. On.
Yeah. So should I put like
it down quite fast?
Yeah.
Is it quite down?
Yeah.
Is it down?
No.
Don't move the leg on the clutch.
Yeah.
Press the pedal.
Okay. Should I put it in? Should I put?
Leave it. Leave it. You control.
Yeah.
Leave the gears. Just place.
Yeah.
Now you place the pedal. Don't remove the clutch. Don't remove the leg on the crutch.
Mm-hmm.
Then you place the pedal.
The gas?
Yeah, the gas.
Now?
Yeah, gas, place.
But it's in neutral.
Are you putting the reverse?
No. If it's in neutral. Are you sure it's there? The water, in the crutch.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, don't remove the leg on the crutch.
Mm-hmm.
Don't press the pedal. Put that one in reverse.
This one?
Yeah. Let KP help you.
Okay.
Put it in crutch.
Let me remove this. Make sure you take the crutch, right?
Mm-hmm.
So now it's about to.
Okay, place the pedal.
Now, I should release.
It will be.
A little bit, yeah. Just press a little bit. Don't remove the clutch again.
Should I press gas?
Yeah.
No.
Why? What is happening?
No. And I know. I know.
Okay.
Just a little bit, right? Release a little bit. Release a little bit. Yeah. Are we this?
Yeah, please, press the pedal, please. Just move, don't loop. Very nice, very nice. Very good, very nice.
Is it in neutral?
No.
I just want to reach there.
September 1.
Should I remove?
No, it's there. Have you hit it? Have you hit it? Yeah, they say. Reach there a little bit. Reach there a little bit and then press here.
Very good, very nice. Well done. Yeah, that's a good start. Yeah, you'll be there. Ah, that's a very good start. Not bad for a beginner. Okay, relax. Not good for a beginner. Not bad. That's very good for a beginner.
Yeah, very good.
Very good.
Bro, this is easy to drive.
Yeah, it will come by. Okay, now put in.
Can I do without you telling me?
No, that's for next time.
No,
you just need. It is a booklet. It is a book. You have to. One page is finished now.
Okay, so I should.
Yeah. Now tomorrow you have to study another page. Very nice.
Bro, this is smooth, bro.
Yeah, that's not bad for a beginner.
Hey, someday, I just hear a car. You feel me, man? This is my first time driving a car.
That is a very good manual start.
You feel what I'm saying? Manual. Shout out to my nigga KP, man.
Yeah, bro.
Tomorrow we do some shit again.
Of course.
By the time I start my license, I'm gonna pass this shit once. You feel what I'm saying?
Get what you say.
So now what's the plan, bro?
Today's Friday.
Today's Friday, bro. So what's the plan?
Of course, we have to go downtown and then now.
Look at those bitches. Alright. Hey man, what's popping, yo?
I'm finally back at the crib. You feel me? I'm alone. Like always, I feel like I stay alone, bro, because all the time I'm always alone. I'm lonely, bro. I think now it's time to find a girlfriend. What you think? Like, we could be making videos together. Man, I think it's time for me to get a girl. Man, father shit. Hey man, so thank you for watching again. If you no, thank you for watching. Hope you like this video, you know what I'm saying? Oh, look at this shit. These are apples. These are oranges. Okay. Hey man, so hey bro, I'm happy, bro. Like, I finally drove KP's car for the first time. I mean, not KP's car, but that was my first time driving a car. You feel what I'm saying? Like, that was my first time. I'm gonna lie, bro. And I was driving like a little baby. You feel what I'm saying, bro? And that was manual. Man, damn. That was crazy. Hey, man, so it's kind of late. You feel what I'm saying? I gotta sleep. Tomorrow school. Man, I think I'm tripping. But yeah, I gotta sleep. Love you. Iron Man. Thor. Spider-Man. Hulk. Wakanda, no, boss, who's this nigga again? Bossman, no. Yeah, but I know this nigga. Wonder Woman. I know this, and then Hulk, Doctor Strange, and wood and dog. Man, I don't know anyone here. I only know three people. Damn. Man, it's not my problem, bro. I grew up in Africa, so we didn't have this shit in Africa. If you know what I'm saying, in Africa, I only knew Spider-Man and Iron Man and Hulk. So that's not my problem, bro. I didn't have TV, so there was no way I could watch movies. Sick.